when your skin is literally like dying on your face.
Recorded this at Huston, actually. It's, a lot of these songs are
It's really scary. Like, yeah. I would look in the mirror like 100 times a day just to see what's changing.
And I pray, do not pray. Mannerisms of a name. Last night I got into an altercation with my brother, drunk a day. Almost punched him in the face. Damn, Josh, you've changed. Josh, tell me when the fuck the morals and compassion that you had go fade. Told my parents I'm an addict. Told myself no dramatics. Second you recall a jackal like a fool, I almost failed in my classes. Wipe the dirt on my glasses. Wiping blood with a napkin. I was shucking Robitussin every week at 15, I was fucking rabid. Lock myself in my dorm room. Isolate, that's a norm. If the walls of Jericho were metaphorical, then this is a horn. Cigarettes when you're bored. The stress in my core. When I first started rapping under drugs, thought I was sober but endorsed. Drugs I never tried. Yeah, now I wrote one too many lines. I rap like I did some coke at the time. Fact is it was a joke at the time. Massive mistake is within some time. Passing the blunt and mirror up with lines. Right now I think I fear all of my actions and all my peers gummy guys.
Once upon a time I was solid. Now I'm growing. Once upon a time I was solid.
Typical way, son. Cynical little occasions. I don't pass shit, I face them. Cocaine in my face, no. Cobain operation. Blow my brains as a vision. Cobain operation. Blow my brains as a vision. Every single thing you've done in the last year is proof that you don't want to change. I don't see you moving forward, actually. I really think I've seen you stay. Read exactly where you were before you just be sad and start a fucking way. I just want to get the fuck out of this goddamn adolescent cage. Even did the jokes with me. Caitlin had me panicking. Withdrawals in the heat, sweating, shaking in the feet. Eva did the drugs with me. Caitlin had me panicking. Withdrawals in the heat, sweating, shaking in the feet. Motherfucker.
Once upon a time I was solid. Now I'm crawling. Now once upon a time I was solid. Now I'm crawling.
Thank you.